Hello, I'm Olga from RubyMine, and in this video we'll explore how to build a complete Rails admin interface using Juni, JetBrains AI coding agent, starting from an empty project in RubyMine. We'll let Juni handle everything, setting up the app, adding device, namespacing admin routes, writing tests, and styling the UI. We are starting from a blank project. Let's give Juni this prompt. Juni needs some time to work, so while we are waiting, I can show you how to install Juni in RubyMine. Go to Settings Plugins, then search for Juni in JetBrains Marketplace. Click Install, and you're good to go. Juni is now in code mode. This is the default mode where Juni reads your prompt, plans a solution, and executes it, including editing files, running commands, and verifying results. By default, Juni asks before running terminal commands, but you can enable Brave mode to let Juni work without interruptions. Juni is done, and our app with tests is created, so let's check it out in the browser. Now, let's improve the visual part by giving Juni a fresh prompt. This time, we'll uncheck the Brave mode option. When this mode is off, Juni will show file previews and ask for your confirmation before applying any changes. Because we're no longer in Brave mode, Juni now pauses and shows us exactly what it's planning to do. We can open the file deviewer for each of the changes to inspect the modifications and accept or reject them individually. This gives us more control, especially when working in a shared codebase or making design-sensitive changes. While Juni is applying the updates, let's talk about a way to make Juni follow your team's coding conventions automatically. You can add a special file to your project, guidelines. In this file, you can define anything from project setup to code style to framework preferences. You can write whatever you want in natural language, and Juni will read it, understand it, and apply it to your future prompts. And also, you can ask Juni to create this file and add project overview. We have approved Juni's changes, and the admin interface now looks a lot more polished. Finally, let's take a quick look at Ask mode. Unlike Code mode, Ask mode doesn't apply any changes to your project. Instead, it's designed for discussion and planning. Let's switch to Ask mode and try the following. This mode is great when you need to get some feedback, for example, especially during early planning or code reviews.
That's it. We went from zero to fully working Rails admin interface with Juni in RubyMine. Try it on your own projects and see just how much Juni can do for you. Thanks for watching.